It is. It's midnight. We should have waited till exactly 12, but, you know, it's like the pumpkin thing, right?
Yeah.
You have to get yourself one of these. This is the most fun thing that I have ever owned.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. And if I can figure out how to mount it to the dog, too, you know? I do. I took it out. We do these dog cams.
A GoPro would be easier.
Well, yeah, but then everybody knows that you got it. Like, look at this. Wow. Isn't that great? Wait a minute, where's that? Did I not see that? Oh, I didn't even see that one. Here, I actually should go in close, like it's a, you know, aerial footage.
Which
you need
to see this.
Yes.
Drones.
That's it.
Wow.
That is just so wonderful.
They don't have the cocoa shop.
They don't have a cocoa shop.
They don't have the gumdrops either.
Oh well.
The gumdrop shop.
Oh, you're just thrilled with that. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we got the cocoa shop that goes with him.
Well, you've got a little starter set of some sort, so yeah.
And the gumdrop shop.
And a gumdrop shop, yes. Well, those were the important things to you.
The gumdrop shop actually lights up. We put one of those lights inside of it to light
well,
it up.
That would work if
we had a set of running lights, I know.
We looked at 4 sets that were there, and none of them worked.
Yes.
So I said, I'm not going to stress it. Besides,
that's
if they were lit up, the cats would really have fun, right?
It's a very nice set, you guys. Very
it
nice
is
set.
Incredibly wonderful.
And the other bridge down here?
Yeah, I got that one. Is that great? Oh my goodness.
There's that little school right beside
it.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
It's a lot smaller from the
To make you feel better. It would have been worse.
Look at those elbows.
It would have been worse if Patty fixed the plate for him. Okay, that's it. It's just...
Oh. Chilling. Chilling.
Okay. Okay.
Actually, it's warm. It's your temperature.
Watch where you're going there. Ooh, this is a. It is, it's midnight. We should have waited till exactly 12, but, you know, it's like the pumpkin thing, right?
Yeah.